I don't remember the Great Lakes, but yeah, it's like, whoa, Lake Huron, Lake Ontario, Lake Michigan, Lake Erie, and Lake Superior.
Yeah, whoa.
Hey, Alex, do you know the actual amount of
homes?
Yes, thank you. That's good.
Isn't it that no matter where you are in Michigan, you're never more than 80?
Like right now.
Well, we are going to be having cicadas. Two simultaneous different cicada rhythms this spring. I'm actually kind of surprised it hasn't started yet where we live.
It's going to be loud.
I remember the last time we had a cicadas. I remember I would take the kids to a local mall. And they had a zillion cicadas all over the place. Very, very, very loud.
Jesus.
Oh, there's more. What?
This. How many of them live in this forest? Well, that's kind of a stupid question. It's a forest. Of course, there's going to be a lot of bugs.
Well, but it's not typical that you actually see a lot of them.
Yeah. I didn't know bugs migrated.
I don't think I did either.
Well, I mean, butterflies. But right. Butterflies are butterflies. You don't think of them the same way.
I think it's fascinating. They're going right above.
You're shitting me, dude. You're so... This is not natural. I mean, it is, obviously, but...
It's more of a bad joke.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Bryce says kill.
This... Oh my god. I'm putting this shit on YouTube. Every year, you think?
Probably.
Shut up.
They're like lemmings. They just descend into oncoming traffic and get splatted.
Yeah, there's so many got splatted. Holy shit.
More are adding. You can see more getting added.
Oh my god.
No.
It's like fucking... It's like chemtrails. It's like a plane flew through here. They're all congregating above the road.
Yeah, this is that cloud seeding shit they were talking about.
The clouds are actually just bugs.
Well, they're probably congregating above the road because this is the break in the trees where they can, like...
Yeah.
I guarantee you, those probably aren't migration clouds. Those are probably mating clouds.
Oh.
Yeah, could be that.
That's why they're hanging above the road, because it's a clear space for them to get... To get freaky, get jiggy with it.
Yeah, I think you're right. And that horrifies me.
A couple of million bugs doing the Tallahassee two-step and spawning in the next generation.
Never speak again. Bleaching isn't what I'm worried about. I'm just like they're reflecting in the windshield. The bag isn't even in frame though, so don't worry about it.
Okay.
Whereabouts are we?
Oh, that is a good question. I would say probably not far along as far along as you think. We're not
very far. We're about 20 miles west of St. Ignace.
We are here. We're driving through the Sault Ste. Marie State Forest area.
Okay.
We're in between Cat River Bay and Braymont. Those are some names. Oh, we're about to go over the Cut River Bridge.
Yep. I think it wanted us to take a different route.